Hello? I never know if this is working. I'll tune myself up and hopefully it is. Ah, good. Hello. Yes, I forgot to put on this morning. I normally do my Saturday morning reminder. So somebody'll have to give me a Saturday morning reminder to put my Saturday morning reminder on. But you're still there anyway, you lovely people. Thank you. Hello from Upper Alp, and hello, Marcus. Is your Alp covered in snedge? I've not done a sound check this week, so hopefully that and this works. The bar is indeed open, yes. Form an orderly queue. Here's an oldie but goldie.
Don't know much about history. Much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography, don't know much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a slide rule is for. But I do know one and one is two. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. No, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. Maybe by being A student, baby, I could win your love for me. Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. La 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 la, history, biology. Oh la 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 la, science book. Ooh, French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be.
There you go, with Sam Cooke, I think that was. Was that Sam Cooke? I bloody well hope so. There you go. Hello, everybody. So there's no snedge where you are. Can you see snedge at the top of your Alp? I like weather reports. I know what the weather is around here, but when someone's halfway up a mountain in Switzerland, I do like a good weather report. Here's another oldie but goodie. This one's from 1967, I think. This is a Beatles song I've not done for years and years and years. I used to live in Italy, bizarrely. I used to live in Rome, and I did acoustic gigs. I think that was the first acoustic gigs I'd ever done. And I did this one then, and I've not played it since. And that was like 1997. So it's been a while between me last playing this one and this one. This one's for anyone who lives up a hill, Julian.
Day after day, alone up a hill, remember the foolish grin is keeping perfectly still. But nobody wants to know him, they can see that he's just a fool. And he never gives an answer, but the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Well, on the way, his head in a cloud. Remember the thousand voices talking perfectly loud. But nobody ever hears him or the sound he appears to make. And he never seems to notice, but the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Nobody seems to like him, they can tell what he wants to do. But he never shows his feelings, and the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Listens to them, he knows that they're the fool. They don't like him, the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round.
On the hill, just for Julian, up his hill. He's not a fool, really. He's a bleeding rocket scientist. Hello to rocket scientists everywhere. Oh, we've got France on the line as well. Bonsoir, la France. And that's about the total knowledge of my French. I've not played a song by this band for yonks, so I shall rectify it immediately. This is for any Scottish people listening. Band all the way from Glasgow.
Only if you feel you should bring circumstance, all stood up with taking stands. Bring your loving over. The highlights glisten, silence listen. Days that found you, that found you. Here is a sunrise. Ain't that enough? True is a clear sky. Ain't that enough? Toy time feelings here to remind you. City, do what you gotta do. Sunrise, ain't that enough? True as a clear sky, ain't that enough? Joy time feelings here to remind you. Summer's in the city, do what you gotta do.
Teenage Fan Club. Andy Hudson's having audio issues. Ici en France. Is it me or is it you? It's a song by Teenage Fan Club, Larry Dodds. And happy birthday for the other day. Quick, grab a pint. Teenage Fan Club, marvellous band. So if it's if the audio issues are me, let us know, because I was I think I was only out of one channel last week or the week before, and that is fixable. But if it's Andy Hudson specific issues, there's nought I can do about it because he's in France. So until I hear about that, I'm going to play this. This is a song by R.E.M. But it's a song by the bass player out of R.E.M. I think it was on Out of Time. Marvellous album, that one. Cheers, John, thank you.
Catch me would give it all. Catch me if I fall.
Texarkana by R.E.M. Sung by Mike Mills, the bass player. I'll dedicate that one to my good mate Simon Hudson, a bass player like Mike Mills and a big fan of R.E.M. just like me. Let's all have a boo for Boris. Boris Johnson is a knob. Doesn't do a very good job. I don't know who wrote it for him. Whoever it was, they need a good something. I was going to say kicking, but I thought that's a bit violent. And I'm not like that. I'm a peace-loving guy. So, aye. But he is a knob. I should do that one week, shouldn't I?
Boris the Spider.
Shall I do a Who song? Oh, blimey. What have we got in the old tablet? Now, Cummins was the fool on the hill in Barnard Castle. I don't do many Who songs, you've probably noticed. I can play them, oddly enough, but I can't sing them. But I'll give this a go. Wait, actually, this is two songs. If you have the Marvellous album, which is Live at Leeds, I think they do these two songs together. Pete Townsend says... we're going to do a couple of hit singles, and then he says they're the two easiest. Actually, he says three, because he does that one as well. But I'll attempt that one on another Saturday night. But in the meantime, he has two hit singles. I think they're from, like, 1966. And when we play them with the Hoodlums, we always join them together, just like they did at their live at Leeds. If I can remember the introduction.
Happy Jack wasn't tall, but he was a man. He lived in the sand at the Isle of Man. The kids would all sing, he would take the wrong key. So they rode on his head in their fairy donkey. couldn't hurt Jack. They tried and tried and tried. They dropped things on his back and lied and lied and lied and lied and lied. But they couldn't stop Jack or the waters lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy. But they couldn't stop Jack or the waters lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy. Kids couldn't hurt Jack. He tried and tried and tried. On his back and lied and lied and lied and lied and lied. But they couldn't stop Jack or the waters lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy. I saw you. Called Jean Marie. Another little girl was called Felicity. Another little girl was Sally Joy. The other was me, and I'm a boy. My name is Bill and I'm a head kiss. They practice making up on my face. Yeah, I'd be lucky if I get trousers to wear. Spend evenings taking hairpins from my hair. I'm a boy, but my ma won't admit it. I'm a boy, and if I say I am, I get it. Put your frock on Jean Marie. Plait your hair, your nails, little Sally Joy. Put this wig on, little boy. I'm a boy, but my mom won't admit it. I'm a boy, and if I say I am, I get it.
Jack by The Who. Love it. Still love it. As I put on Facebook earlier this week, I used to listen to my dad's copy of Meaty Beaty Big and Bouncy. And it made its way from his record collection downstairs to mine upstairs, and there it stayed. And I learned every single guitar note off that album when I was about like 13 or 14. Love it. All them, what are they, like suspended chords and things. fantastic. It made me the guitar player I am. Like, trying to sort of fill out a whole song with just one guitar, rather than doing all the widdly-widdly bits. I was never into that. I've always tried to be the entire band. That's what you get for growing up in a little village on the Northumberland coast. You blame me from that to this. This was next on my list. I think I put this one on Facebook the other day. A totally different song.
Naturally, I did not know it was love. Next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever. I've been waiting for you. It's been so long. You just what I would do when I heard your song. Fill my heart with your bliss, give me freedom. You knew I could not resist, I needed someone. Now we're flying through the stars, I hope this night will last forever. Oh, 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 ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy, makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. I wait for night time to come and bring you to me. Can't believe I'm the one, I was so lonely. Like no one could feel, must be dreaming. I want this dream to be real, I need this feeling. I made my wish upon a star, I hope this night will last forever. Oh, 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 ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy, makes me feel this way. Nobody loves me better than you. First you put your arms around me, and then you put your charms around me. I can't resist this sweet surrender. Oh, my nights are warm and tender. We stare into each other's eyes. What we see is no surprise. Got a feeling most for treasure. And a love so deep we cannot measure. Ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. Ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you.
Chaka Khan. What a song. I love that song. Nice alternative. My brother met her while staying in the cell. Ooh, very good. Shaka Khan. I remember seeing her on the Tube. Must have been about 1984. She was lush. Yes, the Shaka Khan. Shaka Khan. Do you think she's sick of people coming up against Shaka Khan? I would be. Take you back to the 1950s now. I think that was the 80s, that one. I first heard this song on an old Beatles LP. It was 1977. I was 10 years old. And I bought an album. It was like the Beatles Live at the Star Club Hamburg. And it was just them doing old sort of 50s covers, like in 1962 when they were still like a pub band. And they were still playing the Cavern. So it was before they got famous, like. And so they used to do old rock and roll songs. And this was an old tune that I think Phil Spector had done with a girl group called the Teddy Bears. And the last time I heard this, Amy Winehouse had done a version. So I'll play this one for Amy.
To know her is to love her. Just to see her smile makes my life worthwhile. To know her is to love her. There'll come a day when I walk alongside her, say, just to know her is to love her. And I do, and I do, and I, and I do, and I, and I do, and I do. Can't she see?
Teddy Bears, the Beatles, and Amy Winehouse. Lovely song, that. To know how it is to love that. So yes, I must have learned that one in 1977 whilst playing along to the Beatles live at the Star Club. Thank you, Ian Curry, as well. I'm glad Joe likes it. Me, John and Andy out of the Hoodlums, we did an acoustic gig the other day at an old people's home in Gosforth, where John works. And who killed John Lennon, by the way? And I will read that, Andy, Anna. So yes, we played at the old people's home. I think it was like their birthday party or something, like 70 years since they'd been established. And it was absolutely lush. We played behind this screen. They had like a little sort of conservatory thing, and we played in that. But the speakers were in the room with the residents. And we just did a few like acoustic-y songs, and it was really lovely. First time I played with actual musicians since February. So, that's what gave us the idea to do this one, because this was in the set list. So I'll play this one for me, Acoustic Hoodlums, mates. And Steve, the noisy one at the back, if he's listening.
Talk out, we've got things to say. Talk out, let's have it talked out and things will be okay. Girl, I don't wanna fight. Well, I'm a little bit wrong, I'm a little bit right. I said, girl, you know that it's true. It's a little bit me, a little bit you too. Don't know just what I said wrong, but girl, I apologize. Don't go, here's where you belong, so wipe the tears from your eyes. Girl, I don't wanna fight, I'm a little bit wrong, you're a little bit right. And I said, girl, you know that it's true. Well, it's a little bit me, it's a little bit you too.
Diamond, Neil of the Diamond wrote that one. Who would have thunk it, eh? Let's do this one. My weekly song for Trish. If I can get my capo on right. Thank you.
girlfriend in a coma. I know it's serious. Girlfriend in a coma. I know it's really serious. There were times when I could have murdered. Anything to happen to her. No, I don't want to see her. Do you really think she'll pull through? Do you really think she'll pull through? Girlfriend in a coma, I know. Times when I could have strangled her, but you know I would hate anything to happen to her. Would you please let me see her? Do you really think she'll pull through? Do you really think she'll pull through? Goodbyes, I know it's serious.
Girlfriend in a Coma. One of the most cheerful songs Morrissey ever wrote. Lush little tune, that. Just for Trish. The Weekly Smiths song. I've never done that one before. But I want to do something different. Trying not to repeat myself too much. There's a few in here that I've done before, but like this next one, that last one, and the one before it, the Monkees one, and this next one. I've never played on a stream before. If you've ever seen my band Belter, well, the band that I'm in, it's not my band, I am not the dictator. Not that I've seen any of them since February, really. Hello, Belter, if you watch. We did this one, I think it lasted about 2 gigs, and then we changed drummers and it never got done again. I'm even going to do this. So this is like the acoustic-y version. We used to do a big sort of... We Belterized it anyway. Beltified. It was Beltified, yes. So I played this with Belter, but I've never done this version. And the kids were asleep today. The two teenage kids, and they didn't get up till like 2 o'clock the day. So I was trying to learn the harmonica part in silence, which is... You're very welcome, Trish. I was trying to learn the harmonica part in silence, which is impossible, basically. So I've not really done the harmonica bit to this, so we'll see what happens. Day we sweated out on the streets of a runaway American dream. At night we ride through mansions of glory, suicide machines sprung from cages on Highway 9, chrome wheel fuel injected and stepping out over the line. Oh, baby, this time
town rips the bones from your back. It's a death trap, it's a suicide rap. I wanna get out, but I'm still young. Cause tramps like us, baby, we were born to run. Well, Andy left me, I wanna be your friend. I wanna guard your dreams and vision. Just wrap your legs around these velvet rims and strap your hands across my engines. Together we could break this trap. Don't run till we drop, and baby, you will never look back. Oh, walk with me out on the wire. Girl, I'm just a scared and lonely rider. I've gotta find out how it feels. Gotta know if love is wild. I wanna know if love is real. Drive. Everybody's on the run tonight. There's no place left to hide. Together, Wendy, we love with a sadness. I love you with all the madness in my soul. Someday, girl, I don't know when we'll get to that place we really want to go. And we'll walk out in the sun. Until end times like us, baby, we were born to run. Tramps like us, baby, we were born to run. Tramps like us, baby, we were born to
Windscreen. Hey, there you go. I was totally winging that. I had no idea what I was going to do next. Trying to give it a little bit of dynamic as you go along. Soft bits and loud bits. But there you go. So yes, I hope you're all having a lovely Saturday. Thank you so much for tuning in. And hello to all those who, like, watch me on catch-up. Like, I still get comments and things days afterwards, so I know people watch us on catch-up, so thank you very much. But, I, as much as I love, like, performing in front of an audience, right? I still enjoy playing for you lot on a Saturday. It's amazing. It's lush. It was really nice to play for actual human beings on Wednesday when we did this little acoustic thing. But I know you're all out there watching, or, like, you know, you could be watching this next week. It's really, really nice. So thank you very much. The last few times I played for an audience, like Wednesday, was behind a glass screen, and the last few times before that, I did acoustic gigs at the Stack, and I was told I couldn't have anybody singing or anything. I had to keep the sort of set list really low key. because I was background music. You're not allowed, you can't encourage people to sing along or anything like that. Blimey, there's a whole bunch of songs here that I've never done before. And I've put them all together. So these are all new to my streamy list. Last week I was going to do a song off of Hunky Dory, and I had a choice of two, if you remember. I don't need the hump gear about. Yes, this is it. I need to hump this from one side of me lounge to the other. So this is a song off of Hunky Dory by David Bowie stroke Bowie. Whichever way you lean on that one. It's always been Bowie to me, but later in his life, everyone called him Bowie. So I don't know he. This is a song off Hunky Dory, which is my second favourite album after Ziggy Stardust by him. And it's a weird one. It's about a weird bloke called Andy Warhol. It's Warhol, actually. If you listen to the record, you'll know that, but it's Warhol.
Like to take a cement fix, be a standing cinema, dress my friends up just for show. See them as they really are. Put a peephole in my brain, tune your pens to have a go. I'd like to be a gallery, put you all inside my show. Andy Warhol looks a scream, hanging on my wall, my wall. Andy Warhol, silver screen, can tell him apart it all, oh, oh, oh. Andy walking, Andy tired, Andy take a little snooze, tell him off when he's fast asleep, send him on a pleasant cruise. When you wake up on the sea, sure to think of me and you. You'll think about paint and you'll think about glue. What a jolly boring thing to do. And you Warhol looks a scream, hanging on my wall, my wall. And you Warhol, silver screen, can tell him apart it all. And you Warhol looks a scream, hanging on my wall, my wall. And you Warhol, silver screen, can tell him apart it all.
Andy Warhol. Warhol. Blimey. From that to this. These songs are just in a completely random order this week, because I didn't really have time to mess on. I think I put the first one where it should be, and I put the last one where it should be. And everything's just in a random blur in the middle. I think this is a song where, why have I done that? Oh, all right. I must have told myself to put a capo on, but not written it on my little thing there. I don't know the chords and there's a capo on it. I've done this the other night and I can't remember what I've done. We'll see what happens though. I obviously knew what I was doing at the time. I think this is a bit in Live Aid where Bob Geldof says, give us your money.
Who's gonna tell you when it's too late? Who's gonna tell you things aren't so great? You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong, poor pie. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna pick you up when you fall? Who's gonna hang it up? Gonna pay attention to your dream. Who's gonna pop the ring when you scream? You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Drive you home tonight. Who's gonna hold you down? Come around when you break. You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Oh, who's gonna drive you home?
Drive by the Cars, which is a very appropriate song if you're called the Cars, isn't it? I think they did that on purpose, or was it an accident? Any Peter Kay fans might have noticed the anomaly in that song, but if you didn't, fine, I'm not going to tell you what it is. Hello, Naz. And hello, Helen. The last song in the nightclub, like the one where you dance around slowly before you head to the kebab van. And then stand in a taxi queue. Bloody hell, it must be 30 years since I've done that. Definitely 25 years for the kebab, anyway. I'm such an old... I totally am. Yes, Auntie Anna. A few messages up, I can just see at the top of my screen. Kooks by David Bowie. Kooks by David Bowie. Kooks. I love that song. I think that was written about him and Angie when they first had the first kid. Was the first kid called Zowie? Or have I made that up? Zowie Bowie. Or Zoe Boy. It would have been a girl if it was Zoe Boy. So it must have been Zowie Bowie. You wouldn't call somebody Zoe, would you? No, I think that's one on my side for the Bowie thing. Like, who put this in the list? No, I'm going to do that one later. Next on the list is this one, but I haven't got a middle bit for it. You know, every week I do a silly middle bit. I haven't got one. So, apologies to the population of Wingate. But there isn't a silly middle bit to this. I could repeat one that I've already done, but that would be rubbish, wouldn't it? I had an idea for one, but I didn't actually follow it through. And if I tell you the idea, perhaps somebody can email me or message me on Facebook the lyrics to this, right? The idea was, what's that song, that rap song? It was like one of the first like big rap hits, and they use Good Times by Chic. Needs some rap lyrics about a frog. So that's your homework for this week, please. What's it called, that one? Is it like Rapper's Delight or something? Have I made that up? Or is that a different song? I'm sure you'll tell us on my little thing of comments. So perhaps I'll just do an instrumental bit of that this week to give you some inspiration for when you're writing your lyrics down. Because I do it every week. I write lyrics down about frogs and logs and pumas and satsumas. So it's your turn this week. Oi, frog, sit on a log. But I don't want to sit on a log. It's uncomfortable. It'll give us splinters in my bottom. I am a cat and I sit on a mat. And I sit on a chair. I am a gopher and I sit on a sofa. I am a lion and I sit on an iron. I am a puffin and I sit on a muffin. And I am a snake and I sit on a cake. I am a gibbon and I sit on a ribbon. And I am an owl and I sit on a tower. I am a llama and I sit on pajamas. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. Well, I'm a frog. Yeah, see, this is your bit. Kent, Rapper's Delight. Thank you, Trish. Is that what I said? Blimey. I have astounded myself with my knowledge of rap music. That's probably the only one I know. I don't normally go in for the rap stuff, but I do like that one. Actually, I like Chic, so that's probably why I like that one. Good times. I can't sing that one. What we got next? I think I've done this one before. By my favourite band. Chic are very good, yes. I should learn the Chic version rather than the Sugar Hill Gang version, shouldn't I? Nile Rodgers, doing all the... Ooh, he's cool, Nile. Like. So yes, this is by my least favourite band in the world. The Sugar Hill Gang. A friend of a friend, David Anderson, he's a friend of Julian who lives in Switzerland up a mountain. And David is local, and he was trying to do a charity song, a bit like when the sort of BBC did that Perfect Day one, and they got Tom Jones and Lou Reed and everybody to sing, "It's such a perfect day," where you're like, everybody gets a line each, and then everybody sings the thing at the end. And he wanted 100 people to sing the last bit of this. And I think he had like 85 the other night, and I was feeling guilty because I hadn't done one. So I recorded a vocal for this the other day. So hopefully, David, if you ever watch this, my vocal wasn't so bad. And I end up being one of the 100 people singing in the sort of chorus bit at the end of this. So while I was singing this, I thought I might as well relearn the guitar part and do it tonight. It is the one song by this band, after Syd Barrett left, that I can bear. I literally just cannot bear no else by it. Go apart from "We don't need no education." That one's okay, I can just about manage that one. But I do actually like this one, but don't tell anybody.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? Smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Get you to trail your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange a walk on part in the war, lead role in a cage? Thank you.
just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl, year after year, running over the same old ground. What have we found? Same old fears. I wish you were here.
There you go, Flinkpoid. Wish you were here. So yes, Dave Anderson's doing a charity thing for musicians and help the aged, basically people affected by lockdown. So if it ever becomes a thing and he's after money, I will post it on my Facebook to try and get yous lot to donate. Because it's all for worthy causes. Should I do this one, get it out of the way? Before my voice goes. Oh, that's nice, Trish. I did a Who song before. I did a couple the other night. Thinking I should really, really learn some more Who songs. Well, I know them on this, but I don't know them on this. So, this is hard to sing. I don't know how John does it every week, but he does.
Table, he can't be my best. Disciples lead him in, and he just does the rest. Got crazy fingers, never seen him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball.
We normally go into a See Me, Feel Me. I don't think I can sing.
See me, feel me.
There you go. Tommy condensed into 3 minutes. Tommy excerpt, as Keith Moon would say. Here's another new song. I'd done Pinball Wizard before, but I did the Johnny Cash version. Not that Johnny Cash ever sang it, but as if Johnny Cash did sing it. If you get me drift. Apparently Roger Daltrey's favourite artiste is Johnny Cash. He loves him. And there's an old, old story. We were going to do a gig with Roger Daltrey. I don't think it ever came out in public. But it's so many years, I think the Official Secrets Act is not going to... I'm not going to get sued now. It never happened, but one of the songs he wanted to do was a Johnny Cash song. Ee-wee, we're gutted when that never happened. On a lighter note, Debbie Harry. Proper teenage crush this was. God, I used to love Debbie Harry. Did a lot of dreaming about Debbie Harry, I can tell you.
When I met you in the restaurant, you could tell I was no debutante. You asked me what's my pleasure. Tell you of my dreaming. Dreaming is free. Dreaming. Dreaming is free. I don't want to live on charity. Pleasure's real or is it fantasy? Real to stop and stare at me. We just walk on by. We just keep on dreaming. Meet feet walking into my. Meet me at the turnstile. I never met him. I'll never forget him. Dream, dream, even for a little while. Dream, dream, filling up and out. Watch the traffic go. Imagine something of your very own, something you could have and hold. I'd build a road in gold just to have some dreaming. Dreaming is free.
Blondie. What a band, eh? What a band. I've still got a squeaky stool. Any of you, anybody who's been keeping up with news of me stool? It still squeaks. Facebook Live probably isn't the place to talk about your stools, but there you go. I was going to try and do these two next songs in a little medley where I shoved them both together, because that was how they were conceived. They were conceived like that. So you'll have to excuse me while at the end of one song I flick my tablet along to the next song, because even though I wrote them, I don't know the words. I'm terrible, aren't I? I'm absolutely terrible. So yes, when I wrote these songs, I was recording this first song, sat right here, on this very laptop, and halfway through it, well, about 90% of the way through it, I started playing another song with similar sort of chords and totally similar lyrics. And so my idea was to join them together. And I've never tried joining them together live. So if I'd thought about it, I would have put all the lyrics on one screen on my tablet, but I haven't. So you'll have to put up with me switching between screens mid-song. So this is two of my songs, which will hopefully two become one eventually.
Yeah. dear, when you were mine. Ooh.
Day when you were mine, and I want you here today. And it's supposed to go into a third song. This one. And this is the chords from the first song, but in the style of the second one. And it's supposed to have a completely different set of lyrics and melody over the top of it. It's going to be a big 10-minute. But that's in my head. It's not made it into the real world yet. But that was as close as I've ever got to playing it to people. So there you go. There's a first. There's a world first. My 10-minute mashup. It's one step closer to reality. Mm. So when I do live gigs at the Stack, they told us I couldn't get people to sing along because you're not allowed to shout at each other and raise your voice above a certain decibels or whatever. But since you're sat in your own front rooms, you can sing as loud as you like. So I'm sat in Battle Hill here in my front room, and I want to hear every single one of you shouting from your front rooms. When it gets to the middle bit of this, there's a little bit in the middle, you'll know where we are. And the lyrics are duh, 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 duh. So when it gets to that bit, I want to hear every single one of you singing. And if you didn't sing, you're a complete stick in the mud.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
Here we go.
Just too good to be true. I'll take my eyes off you.
Who sang that one? I've got a version by Frankie Valli. I don't know if that was the first one or the famous one. It sounds like it should be like Andy Williams or somebody. But the version I've got on my laptop is Frankie Valli. Ooh, I know what I'll do after that one. Hold on. Hey, it's 28 already. I'm going to run out of time for all my songs I was going to do. Oh, Larry Burnett says, ba-ba, Ba-da. Oh, I do. Da-da, da-da, ba-ba, ba-ba. Well, you can message us your thoughts on the ba-ba versus da-da. Afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong and I learned how to carry on, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed my stupid luck. I should have made you leave your key. But if I'd known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Go now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down? I don't know that I, but I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live, and I got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. It took all the strength I had not to fall apart. Kept trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. I spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry in my lockdown. Now I hold my head up high and you see me, somebody new. I'm not that chained up little person still in love with you. So you feel like jumping in, just expect me to be free. Now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. The door, just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore, Boris. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh, not alive. Well, I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live. go, a bit Gloria. The 12-inch remix with a bit Frank Sinatra and Paul McCartney shoved in. I've got loads of songs left and I've got 15 minutes in which to do them. I've already done the Monkees, so I can leave them, can't I? I'll do another Monkees song next week and I'll push that one down. Here's a TV theme tune. I'll sing the theme tune. I've never done this one before and I've neglected to learn the middle bit. But you can sing along to the... I only know the bit. That's literally the theme tune of the TV series.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke. Your love lies to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too. Still in bed at 10, the work began. Your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world was brought to your knees. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you.
I told you I hadn't learned the middle bit. That was the 3-inch remix of that song. This is... Yes, if you've ever seen Belter, you'll know this one as well.
You only call me if you're feeling blue. You tell me I don't pay attention to you. But if you only knew just what I'm going through, you wouldn't phone those guys who mess around with you, girl. And when I call you, I can sexualize. You whip them out before you dry your eyes. I'm not a fruit machine, the 1960s you. And in the bet you list, I bet you never see me. You're not unreadable, you're not unbeatable. I know just what you are, don't push your luck too far. You're not untouchable, not just another girl. I get in touch with you, I only wish you knew that. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number. I had a dream, I met another girl. But in the morning she was just a kick inside. I hope I'm getting through the interference too. My money's running out, I don't know what to say now. The operator saying cut the line. You wanna call you for a very nice time. You're only young at heart, but there's a time to start. Just realizing what I cut down here, girl. You're not unreadable, you're not unbeatable. I know just what you are, don't push your luck too far. I get in touch with you, don't wish you knew that. I get in touch with you, I only wish you knew that. Only wish you knew that, only wish you knew that. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number. Say, don't you realize there's nothing left inside.
How did I get you wrong? So where has your number gone? Call me if you're feeling blue. You tell me I don't pay attention to you. But if you only knew just what I'm going through, you wouldn't phone those guys and mess around with you, girl. You're not unreadable, you're not unbeatable. I know just what you are, don't push your luck too far. I get in touch with you, not just another girl. I get in touch with you, I only wish you knew that. Only wish you knew that. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number written on the back of my hand. I got your number.
The Jags, One Hit Wonders. 118, 118. Yes, you couldn't write a number on the back of your hand because calling 118 costs you an arm and a leg. I'm here all week. Thank you very much. Ten minutes left, peeps. What should I do? There's a monkey's one that I've binned and I'll do next week. There's a Beatles one which I did in like April or something. And there's a Geet Long one from 1967. Oh, there's this one from the 70s. Brumtish, yes. If Andy Dunn's still on, I'll do this one for him. Because I played it at his wedding.
So you think you got an evil mind? Well, I tell you, honey, then I don't. Singing's out of town. Well, it makes me money. I wish it did. And I don't know why. I don't know why anymore. Oh no. So come on, feel the noise. Girls, grab your boys. We'll get wild, wild, wild. We'll get wild. Come on, feel. Well, you think we have a lazy time? Well, you should know better. And I don't know why. I just don't know why. And you say I got a dirty mind. Well, I'm a mean go-getter.
Randy. If this lockdown ever bloody ends, we can go wild, wild, wild. But until then, you have to go wild, wild, wild in your front rooms. So, cheers, Naz. Thank you very much. This is my last song. It's a complicated bugger. But we'll see how we get on. So again, thank you so much for watching. Oh yes, I'm the Greatest by Ringo. I'll put that on my list underneath Kooks by David Bowie. Because I said I was going to do a Ringo song, didn't I? I'm the Greatest. Right, that's on there, underneath Kooks by David Bowie. If anybody else has ever got any requests, fling them along. So this is this. So thank you so much, everybody. Ta. You'll know this one. Unfortunately, I don't.
Feeling kinda seasick, but the crowd called out for more. The room was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. When we called out for another drink, so it was a later, as the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale. Through my playing card,
would not let her be. On a 16 Vestal Virgin, who were leaving for the coast. And although my eyes were open, they might just as well be closed. And so it was later, as the miller told the tale, wide up, shade of
everybody. Good night. Enjoy the rest of your Saturdays and enjoy the rest of your weekend. And I'll see you here on this very seat, squeaky seat, same time next week. Love yous all. Bye.